my time at Toronto Comicon. Day one, we had a group from HauntCom, which is really nice to feel a community growing with scare actors outside of work. Day two, I followed Art the Clown around, which was very entertaining, but more on that later. Day three felt the most crowded to me, which was sort of strange because Sundays are usually slow, but it was really nice to meet so many cool cosplayers. I can't wait for next year.